All right, guys, we're back with more Twilight Princess. I believe we're going to be going to our first... our first dungeon. Do it. We gotta get up. Again? Oh, what did he just drop? Nothing. No, he didn't drop anything. So use your breath in a while, like being able to jump up. Yeah, you can't do that in here. What do we got in here? Oh, giant spider. This or see this here. Would that open? Oh, in front of us, okay. What do we got here? Dungeon map, okay. That wasn't nice.
Lightning port. It should be time. This one might be weak, Arnie.
Why don't you take somewhere else? Maybe you should. Okay. All right. Kind of remember this area, but not really. I remember bits and pieces. Right. Blow up. Right? Huh. What is that thing? Okay. All right, we don't need that right now, so. That way. Oh, I could make it across. Oh, we need to get a key. He's probably in here. Right? Here. That might open that door, right? Or might open one of the doors down there. But we can't make it across, right? No, so we gotta go back. This should be the key, but nah. Yes. Oh, we got our other monkey. Treasure chest here too. 10 rubies, okay. Thank you. Where do we gotta go now? Guessing this way. Was there even rope in here? Let's see. So it isn't this way. Maybe back. Let's check. Is it this way? Let's see. Drop bombs in there. Damn it. Jump across there. Not good. That is. We'll be right back. Oh, we got a piece of a heart. Okay. See what's in here. Let's see what's in this door for. Wait, no, that was going back. Okay, so. Oh, damn. I guess this is our last monkey. What do we got? What do we got? There's our key. What do we gotta wait till he attacks, I guess? Oh, these things. I see him. What do we gotta do, I guess? know we gotta get it in there, but... Do I gotta stun him? Maybe I gotta stun him. Oh. Yeah, that's not working. We gotta kinda like... sneak up on him, I guess. Try to lure him again. That's it, right? Finally made it here. Remember this. We got the little guys first. Then we gotta roll into where he's dancing. Where is he? Oh, Oh, he hit me with the boomerang. Guess we beat his ass, literally. Is that a bug? Now he's back to normal, right? Oh yeah, we get his boomerang. I forgot about that. Now we can open all that stuff we were looking at before.
You mean cheat there? What is the power?
More or something? Or am I doing it wrong? Okay, we gotta do it 5 times, I guess. Okay. This way. Okay, so that's that. No! How'd that just really just happen to me? This is a fifth monkey, right? Come on, stupid bat. be a shortcut here. Just double check what's in here. I don't think there is anything in here. Oh yeah, there was that treasure chest. So let's go get that treasure chest. And I guess we could kill these guys here that are annoying with the floor. Something, my guess. This another treasure chest, right? Oh, ruby. Okay, got a lot of rubies right now. We could open this gate, I'm pretty sure now. I think that there might be one more thing in another door, but we'll see. Alright. Alright, guys. I think maybe it's in this order. I see like a Z on the floor. So maybe here. I would have missed that easy. I'm looking and staring. There we go. They come up with some good puzzles, guys. Alright, so. We got the key. We're missing three monkeys, though.
If we were here. Empowered.
All right, I think there's one here. Let's. Right or no? That wouldn't make sense to get. Oh, well, I'm standing on it. That would help. Damn it. Look, I could have snuck by him. Get off of me. Can I bring him close or something? I gotta. Pokemon. I hate that. Damn. Damn it. Got that. All right, small key. Now we can go back. So we did this. That's the locked door, so we'll go through the open door first. I will come back for that guy. So we gotta drop down. We need one more monkey now. It's gonna be like that then. Monkey?
Damn!
What do we get? Finally up to the boss now. We need a heart. No hearts? There we go. We got a fairy. Here we go, guys. I'm facing the wrong way. I don't think that's it. Here comes a baboon. Our friend. Oh no. Is that it? That's it. Nice. I think that's it. So we have two, right? Oh, we got one. One full one. Alright guys, so we took our first dungeon down. That was not too bad. The boss was pretty easy actually. So yeah, we'll I think Goron is probably next. We'll see you in the next one. Catch you then, guys.